What is going on, you guys? Welcome to a very special edition of Cage Talk. Today we have WWE 2K19 Collector's Edition. The Woo! Edition. I paid about $145, $160. Got all the DLC. And the Hall of Fame ring and the Funko Pop, etc., and a piece of his robe. So, look at this box art. You got Charlotte, you got Flair on the cover. Okay, here we go. Got his autograph, but here's the thing. Right here. Wow, look at that, baby. WWE Hall of Fame. This is Hall of Fame. It says Ric Flair, his autograph. So beautiful. That right there is worth the price. To me, at least. You got the game. DLC's in there. Million Dollar Challenge. I can't do that because I live in Arizona. Funko Pop. The Supercard, but I don't play that stuff. I'm going to be PG now, I forgot. Wow. It's so cool. For those of you that don't know, this is a piece of his robe. I'm trying to see. Let me get a better view for you guys. Well, that is it for this video. Please be sure to like and subscribe. WWE 2K19 content will be coming out later this week, maybe Monday. So give me a couple of days to make the guides. So smash that like button. I'll see you guys soon. Peace.